the length of the ring.
Yeah, Toronto worked a little bit on their power play.
Bergeron a chance, and Marchand bats it out of the air and into the goal for his second shorthanded goal of the year.
A tip to the crossbar.
Well, he's so short, he'd have to be reaching over his helmet to hit it if the stick were above the crossbar.
Wow. No, you'd take issue with that.
No, I'm just teasing.
He thinks he's at least 5'9".
Yeah, we short guys can tease about stuff like that. I think this is clearly below the bar.
Well, it's great effort, though. There's the great hustle by Marchand, the poor puck management by Toronto, and there's the finishing touch by Marchand. Clearly, that's a good goal.